Burbank police are on the lookout for a couple of pickpocket suspects. Now, they say the pair is behind at least three incidents between February and March of this year. One would distract a shopper, usually an elderly person, while the other went in for the swipe. The pair would then use the stolen credit cards to buy items. Witnesses tell detectives the male suspects had painted on eyebrows, while the female suspect sometimes wore a mask. If you've seen these two, you are asked to call Burbank police.